So given this chemical reaction, Br2 in the gas phase goes to 2Br in the gas phase, what can we determine about the enthalpy?